S&P 500 daily forecast for October 5th by FX Empire. The S&P 500 initially tried to fall on Friday, but turned back around at 19 roughly to form a hammer. It was preceded by a hammer on Thursday, so that's a pretty bullish sign. We feel that a break above the top of the hammer sends this market looking for 2,000. That's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to buy on a breakout. Pullbacks should be well supported below. And as a result, we have no interest in selling, and we look at pullbacks as potential value.